It's Shores Radio, Live 97.5, Everything Urban Breakfast Club in the morning. Ryan Banks at night. Man, the legendary Billy Dance, M.O.P., Downtown Swinging. Man.
Yeah, man.
That's, it gets no better than that, man. That's hip-hop right there, baby.
That's one of my favorites, man. I think that's the first one.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first Downtown Swing, which is crazy because if we go back to How About Some Hardcore, we literally, this is the first time in the studio with Premier.
Okay.
And we went to literally do a remix to How About Some Hardcore. I remember it clear as day. I got hungry, went downstairs. He had the beat, he had the drums, and because that's how he builds his beats different ways. So he had the drums rocking already. I left to go get something to eat, came back upstairs maybe about 30 minutes later, and he had this beat, and the thought of the How About Some Hardcore remix was out the window. I was like, no, this is a brand new song. So we created Downtown Swing, and then we did the second one, which was nuts. And we got a third one that we never released.
Ooh.
And thank you for playing that, because I'm definitely going to hit Premier right after we get off the phone and tell him what's up with that joint, bro.
And when y'all finish that, man, hit me with, I needs that.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, make that happen.
Your family is M.O.P., the world's famous. D-A-N-T-E, and you submit to it.